I think reliability comes into a factor at some point when it comes to that higher level. When you're spending $1,700, $2,000 on an entry fee, or gosh, in excess of that, you need to consider mechanical breakdowns, things like that. But in today's world too, new boats also have issues. And so it's kind of this debate when it comes to motor stuff. But